Partha Dental in Bangalore. I reported the pain in my wisdom tooth about 2 months ago. And I met up with Emma at Partha Dental and she did a wisdom tooth extraction.
I'm Dr. Iman from Partha Dental, Bangalore branch. I'm a cosmetic dentist and a general dentist. Today we had an urgent impaction case over here. Impaction as in it's a tooth extraction of the wisdom tooth. And the patient came in with a severe pain in her tooth on the upper right side of her cheeks, and then we examined. What we found out that she didn't have any cavity yet. The wisdom tooth was placed in such a way that she couldn't brush properly. So we've been getting so many such cases of late where people are not able to brush properly because of the malpositioning of their teeth. And I just want to say that the extraction of tooth normally it's a painless process, and you have absolutely no reason to be scared of an extraction. To be frank, we actually use a spray to make it numb in the beginning, and then we give you the local anesthetic injection, and further we extract the tooth after waiting for some time. And post extraction also you will have the numbness for about 1 hour. And in that duration, you go have a painkiller and the antibiotic. There's no reason why you could have any kind of pain or infections after the extraction.
Initially, I was a little scared, but then she handled it well. She was well equipped. She gave me anesthetic and it was a painless procedure. It took about 5 to 10 minutes just for the extraction, so it was completely painless. And today, I reported the pain in the other tooth, so I came back to Dr. Iman and Partha Dental, and she extracted the tooth with no pain today also. So I'm fully satisfied with my experience and my career is gone.
Thank you, sir.